is Jesus really God? I mean, we say, well, I know he was a good man, but is he really God? Yes, he is really God, because the Bible tells us that he emptied himself and came to the earth to die for the sins of man and was raised from the dead. He is the perfection of a Savior. And when you repent of your sins and invite Jesus to come into your heart and be Lord of your life, I'm telling you, you have your entrance into heaven. And I feel I have heaven on the way to heaven.